Which room is he in, this little one?
I'm here for Tanita.
Billy boy.
Billy, they don't know how far we go back.
Yeah, absolutely, man.
I'm so happy for you,
thank
man.
Thank you, baby.
That is this.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Come on, sexy.
Hi, Bunker.
I'm so proud of you.
Terrence, man.
I remember when you
were having some conversation. What did I say, Bill?
I was like, it's a secret I can't tell. And she was like, there's some really good things happening for me. And I was like, well, we've crossed our fingers. And then it wasn't even that much longer after that.
Oh, my God. I think it was...
Like
when
maybe
I saw
two
you,
or 3 weeks later, because I saw you made an announcement on Instagram, and I was like, "Oh, you're going to syndication," and then I was like, "You got Batman with you,
right?
That's gangster. Yeah, I've been knowing this cat for almost 20 years.
Oh my god!
Nah, y'all make a good couple though. Yeah. That's good. It's like it's perfect.
Yeah, exactly.
It just works.
It does, man.
Both of y'all have great voice. It's just bomb. Yeah, so how long is it now? Been like 2 months, 3 months?
3 weeks.
It's only 3 weeks.
We just started January the 7th.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, so three
She's
weeks.
Dressed very nice. What?
Now, Bill, you always know I'm looking fabulous.
I can't, y'all don't even know. Yeah, you. Okay. Yeah, this is breakfast. You ain't even see lunch.
Okay, but you gotta eat lunch.
This is just breakfast. Good Lord.
I have a baby.
That's how you wake up.
Right. Yeah,
you're just like, babe, you want an English muffin?
Right.
I'm just going to get a tea. What the hell going on?
Right.
What's up, top of the hour? Rick Party.
Sasha the Diva.
Rick and Sasha in the studio.
We got the one and only.
Bill Bellamy.
Hey, Bill.
Yo, good morning. First of all, shout out to the dynamic duo.
Bruh.
Thanks.
Oh, my God. I'm so happy for both of you guys. I mean, we all been friends individually.
Yeah.
And now you put Batman and Catwoman together.
Right. She got that cat suit. Bill, I was talking about, like, how far we go back, man. I remember
was
when
it
I...
Was Miami?
No. It was actually Atlanta. When I worked in Atlanta... 20-something years ago.
Wow.
At the other station.
At the other thing.
Yeah. You were doing the movie How to Be a Player.
Yes, sir. You're absolutely right.
And we're
right.
Doing like a junket.
Yeah, I was doing the junket.
Yeah.
That was 97.
Yes.
Man.
Yeah. Back that
Come
far,
on,
man.
Brother.
Come on, Dad.
Well, I don't like to talk about how far we went back, but it was good enough.
I think it was 30 years ago, something like that.
No. It's like 25.
I'm trying to find her age.
Was it 25?
No, I'm being honest. Like, you got to understand time goes by, but it takes that kind of time to establish yourself in the business. People don't realize, like, it takes 20 years to become an overnight sensation.
Yeah.
Last night, I ran into Regina King.
Yeah, and I saw that.
And me and Regina have been friends since we came in the game. You know, she used to come see me perform when I wasn't even famous, man.
Right.
I was just an up-and-coming comedian, and she used to come to my club. And last night, we just had a hug, and we were like, yo, can you believe, finally, it's happening.
Like,
it's right. It's starting to, like, people starting to accept her talent, how talented she is. You know how good she is?
Oh, she's amazing, man.
But we've been knew that, right?
Exactly.
Oh, she's phenomenal.
This is what we're going to do, man. You're going to hang out with us, man. We're going to go down memory lane because we got Bill Bellamy in the building with us, man.
Let's get it.
Let's get into this mix. Wake
it's
up mix.
Big Man Kelly. Rick and Sasha.